you adjusted the position of that other sensor that was causing the gross counter to go positive, and now it's not moving anywhere. It's stuck at 16022, and the speed counter, which is the front one right over here, that one's working fine. And then the stacker one, which is at the back, that one seems to be working fine too. I'm pretty sure this is our waste value right here. Whatever the difference is between the front and the rear, fits out a few of them. Oh, all right.